Okay, here's a video about a different back end for a 2017 Triumph Bobber. This is what I came up with since there wasn't really a total aftermarket solution when I did this. So it's a New Rage license plate holder that has the license plate light in it. Bolts right on top of the fender. Did have to cut the wiring. Then I have Outpost motorcycle brackets that actually mount onto the license plate bracket holder. And then last but not least are the Kellerman Kuryokin multifunction blinkers. I really like these because they kept that classic round running lights in there. So this way, if you're familiar with the original stock tail light, it had the running light in the middle that was a ring, which I liked. So that's why I purchased these. They're really bright too, which I liked. They're smaller, but just as bright. Let me put a blinker on and you can see it. A little fast, I don't really care though. But you can see how bright that really is. So I'm kind of happy. They're made of metal, they're durable, they're high quality. Wiring, yeah, you do have to cut the stock connectors off, but actually the connectors that came with the blinkers were really nice. They had nice heat shrink tubing and crimpable connectors, and that was it. I don't know if I can get the brake on here or not to show you. I can't, but trust me, it's bright. But that's what it looks like. Nice and slick and clean now. Before, the license plate used to hang down over the back tire. And the stoplight was up on top and the blinkers stuck out a lot. So this is a nice clean design that I think really augments the bike and makes it look really nice. And I think Motone just came out with a new tail light with the license plate built into it, but not blinkers. So literally you gotta buy three things: New Rage license plate holder, Outpost Cycle blinker mounts, and then the actual blinkers, multifunction. So that's about it. Hope you liked the video. You might have seen my other ones. And there is my other bike. All right, cheers.